if I found a way to slow and follow each and every cricket in the grass? Would a picture help to make the moment last? Then if one got away, it wouldn't matter standing in